Hi Deck D friends!
สวัสดีครับ
I'm Faye.
And I'm Derek. Welcome back to Deck D channel, and today we're going to learn a commonly used phrase in English. That is, how to invite our friends.
Yes, we're gonna teach you how to say, let's do something in Thai.
Ready?
Let's do it! To suggest or persuade your friends to do something, in Thai we say, chak chuan. Or chuan.
Chuan.
And to say that in English, we would say, let's plus verb, right? So in Thai, we will say verb plus gan. Can you try to say it? Gan.
Gan.
Yes. Gan is an adverb, means together. For example, when you want to say let's eat, in Thai, we say gin khao gan.
Gin khao gan.
Gin khao gan.
Gin khao gan.
Yes. Gin means to eat. Khao is rice. Since most of Thai dishes contain rice, so we always say gin khao gan.
Gin khao gan.
We never say gin gan.
Gin gan.
Gin gan has a slang meaning means you end up. We can add the word mai, which is the ending question word, to change the sentence into a question. Such as gin khao gan mai.
Gin khao gan mai.
That's a question sentence meaning let's go eat, shall we?
Gin khao gan mai.
Gin khao gan mai. Yeah. To sound more natural, we say gin khao gan mai.
Gin khao gan mai.
Or you can add the word te at the end instead of mai.
That's if you're only talking to one person.
It can be to any how many people. Yeah, doesn't matter. It can be with either to your just one friend or more than one friends.
Okay, how do you say?
Such as, gin khao gan te.
Gin khao gan te.
When you use the word te, it actually adds a request feeling into the sentence. Yeah, to me, if someone say that to me, it will say that that person wants to eat more than me. Like maybe that person is hungry and I'm not quite hungry yet. Another example is let's study. We say อ่านหนังสือกัน. Yes. อ่าน means to read. หนังสือ is books. กัน is together. So อ่านหนังสือกัน. Is let's study.
Let's study. อ่านหนังสือกัน.
So in English, when you say let's study, that means that you and your friend or as a group of friends study textbooks together, right? But in Thai, if you say the literal translation of the word study, which is เรียน, that means that you go to school or college or university and study in a class. So we say let's read together instead of let's study together. So study textbooks, like reading textbooks together.
Okay, it's different.
It's different.
Okay. Cool.
So you can also say อ่านหนังสือกันเถอะ.
อ่านหนังสือกันเถอะ.
Or อ่านหนังสือกันไหม.
อ่านหนังสือกันไหม.
Yeah. And another example is let's be together or let's be in a relationship. We can say เป็นแฟนกันไหม.
เป็นแฟนกันไหม. Or
เป็นแฟนกันเถอะ.
เป็นแฟนกันเถอะ.
Let's be together. And now when you want to say let's go somewhere or let's go do something, we say ไป จุดจุดจุด กัน. For example, let's go to the mall. We say ไปห้างกัน.
ไปห้างกัน.
Yeah, ห้าง means the mall. So Thai people really love hanging out at the mall since then there are a lot of things to do there. You can go shopping, you can eat, you can also go watch a movie, or you can just hang out with your friends at the mall, and it's always air conditioned.
Yeah. What's your favorite mall?
I have a lot, actually.
Really? I thought it was obvious.
Well, last time we were in Thailand together, we spent like almost half the day we were there at Icon Siam, which is one of the newer big mall. In
this,
Bangkok.
This crazy mall that every restaurant in the food court claims to be Michelin guide.
But all the food we had there were good.
Yeah.
Yeah. And normally people would be more specific to the name of the place of the mall they wanna go, so they normally say, for example, ไปเซ็นทรัลกัน.
ไปเซ็นทรัลกัน.
Or ไปพารากอนกัน.
ไปพารากอนกัน.
Another example is let's go watch a movie. We say ไปดูหนังกัน.
ไปดูหนังกัน.
Can you try again?
Bai du nang gan.
Yes. So we can also say bai du nang gan mai.
Bai du nang gan mai.
Try again.
Bai du nang gan mai.
Yes. Bai du nang gan mai.
Bai du nang gan mai.
Let's go watch a movie. Another example is let's go hang out. We say bai tiao gan.
Bai tiao gan.
Tiao actually means to travel, but Thai people use the word bai tiao commonly to mean that just go hang out somewhere. The place can be non-specific, such as the mall or a nightclub or just anywhere at all, like the park. Yeah. So bai tiao means just to hang out outside and spending time together. Bai tiao gan.
Bai tiao gan.
Bai tiao gan mai.
Bai tiao gan mai.
Or bai tiao gan te.
Bai tiao gan te. And now that Faye's peer pressured me into going to the mall, how do I respond?
Yes. So if you're okay to go with your friends, you can just say okay, ba.
Okay, ba.
Ba is a shortened form of the word bai, which means to go. So okay, ba or bai gan.
Bai gan.
Means let's go.
Bai gan. So if I want to reject your request to go to the mall?
You normally would just say thot thi bai mai dai or kho thot thi bai mai dai.
Thot thi bai mai dai. Kho thot thi bai mai dai.
Yeah. Thot thi is a shortened version of kho thot thi, and bai mai dai means can't go. Since bai is to go and mai is no, dai is can. So mai dai is can't. You can also explain a little bit further why. For example, I'm busy, you can say mai wang.
Mai wang.
You can say today I'm busy. Wan ni mai wang.
Wan ni mai wang.
Yes, so thot thi bai mai dai wan ni mai wang.
Thot thi bai mai dai wan ni mai wang.
Yes. Wan ni is today. Mai is no. Wang is free. You just have to switch the sequence. Another way to refuse your friends, you can also say it's okay, you guys go ahead. In Thai we say mai ben rai bai gan loi.
Mai ben rai bai gan loi.
Yeah, mai ben rai is it's okay, bai gan loi is you guys go ahead, go together, and loi go ahead.
We don't know what loi means.
Loi is a very tricky word that doesn't actually have the direct translation.
One day we'll have a video just about loi.
Yes. Only advanced Thai learners know the actual meaning. If you ask Thai people what loi means, we can't normally explain to you simply.
Loi.
Yeah.
So now you know the words that I'm going to use to invite Faye to go get boba after this. And hopefully you can invite your friends to go get boba and go to the mall too. And as one last bonus content, we have one more sentence for you.
You say it.
Subscribe gan te.
Subscribe gan te.
Subscribe gan te.
Let's subscribe.
We had a lot of fun making this video for you, and we really hope that you're learning along with us. And if you enjoyed this video, we hope you check out our other content. Please like and subscribe. Otherwise,
if you have any questions, also feel free to ask me below.
Professor Faye. And also check out our Instagram. That's a good way to get in your dailies and exercise your Thai every day.
Yes, Instagram at Dikdi Channel. And don't forget to don't be shy and just say it.
Mei tong kun put lei ja.
Bye bye. Sawasdee ka.